Hey everyone, it's Emil Innes Jr. back here with Clever News, and we are heartbroken to report that after 5 days of nonstop searching for Naya Rivera after a boating trip, authorities have confirmed that a body has been found. It's been 5 excruciating and devastating days since Naya Rivera's disappearance at Lake Piru in Ventura County, California, and earlier this morning, law enforcement sources revealed to TMZ that the body was in fact Naya's. The Ventura County Sheriff's Office also confirmed the news via Twitter, writing, "Happening now, a body has been found at Lake Piru this morning. The recovery is in progress. A news conference will take place at 2 p.m. at the lake." The press conference was held this afternoon at the lake as authorities further confirmed that the body belonged to Naya.
"Today, our search teams have recovered a body in the lake. Based on the location where the body was found, physical characteristics of the body, clothing found on the body, and the physical condition of the body, as well as the absence of any other persons reported missing in the area, we are confident the body we found is that of Naya Rivera."
Upon hearing the news this morning, fans have been heartbroken and have taken to social media to share their condolences. One user wrote, "My heart is broken. I thought I would come back and be able to say that our prayers worked, but unfortunately, life doesn't always go as planned. My condolences to her friends and family. Rest in peace, Naya Rivera. Your talent and charisma will never be forgotten." Another fan tweeted, "I haven't been able to stop thinking about what happened. Praying that our Naya would return home to her baby boy, my heart literally feels like it's shattered into 1,000 pieces, beyond heartbreaking." Others are remembering Naya as an advocate for the LGBTQ community, as well as people of color. This user wrote a sweet tribute that said, "Thank you to Naya Rivera for being the first female person of color who struggles with sexuality that I ever saw on screen. I am beyond heartbroken on the news due to the fact that she literally changed my life and gave me hope as a young person of color, closeted lesbian. Rest in peace, Angel." Many were also quick to point out that Naya's body just so happened to be discovered on the 7-year anniversary of her Glee co-star Cory Monteith's tragic death. One user said, "What are the odds of Naya being found on the anniversary of Cory's death? He's been looking out for her this entire time." Another fan tweeted, "To lose someone you idolize hurts a lot, but to lose two of them on the same day, 7 years apart, I never thought that would happen. It hurts for everyone involved, but I can find peace in the fact that they're together again now. Fly high, my angels." The search for Naya continued this morning after fans began berating cops via social media to expand search efforts to cabins surrounding the lake. Officials revealed to TMZ that they didn't believe Naya was hiding out in one of the cabins and that they are certain she was still in the water. Because of this, as well as the water's low visibility, making search efforts extremely dangerous and difficult, officials stated that they would be resorting to using sonar scans of the lake that were said to be completed last night. The Sheriff's Office Twitter account also gave users an inside look at how murky the waters really are due to the trees and debris that currently cover the bottom of the lake. Although the lake has been closed to the public since Thursday, Naya's family, including her mom, dad, cousin, brother, and ex-husband, Ryan Dorsey, have since paid a visit to the lake. Photos showed her father, George, swimming in the water in an attempt to help search, as well as Ryan, who was seen walking out of the lake in tears. Another photo showed the entire family in pure shock, putting their arms around each other during this difficult time. "We are sending infinite amounts of love and prayers to Naya's family and hope they receive the closure they need at this devastating time." For more details surrounding Naya's case, click right over here for another Clever News video, and feel free to send some love to Naya's family and friends down in the comment section below. Tomorrow is not promised, so please, please tell people that you love them while you have them here. I'm your host, Emil Innes Jr., and I'll see you soon right back here on Clever News. Bye, guys.